Today I will explain in this video how to measure the mass of the train. Where mass is measured, when mass is measured, and why mass is measured. This mass is measured in running train. If you are sitting in the train, then your mass also will come. Now first I will explain how. What is the concept of this? You have studied Newton's second law of motion in your school or college. Formula is force is equal to mass into acceleration. If there is an object of mass M and a force is applied on this F, then this object will start moving and will have an acceleration A. Then this mass multiplied by A will be equal to force. This formula can be written in this way also. This A we can bring here, then mass will become equal to force divided by acceleration. Now, when we apply a force on this object will start moving. Here velocity was zero, then it will get the velocity of V1, then velocity V2. V2 is more than V1, and it will take time t to reach the velocity V2 from V1. So, acceleration is equal to velocity v2 minus velocity v1 divided by t. This v2 minus v1 is the difference in velocity between those two points at the gap of time t. So, if we know v2, v1 and t, then we can calculate the acceleration using this formula. And if we know force also, then we can calculate the mass using this formula. So we should know force V2, V1 and T to calculate the mass of any object. Here I have shown those two formula again. Mass and acceleration. This is a train. This is having one electrical engine which has a AC motor. This M is measured nowadays in the engines which have AC motor. They have a lattice control which can measure and calculate mass and acceleration. So this is engine. These are two compartments I have shown, there will be many more. I have shown only two. These are wheels and this is rail. When train starts from the station, after the starting, a known force is applied in the wheel. So force is known by this control system. Because of force, the train will start moving. Then this control system measure the velocity v1, v2 and time t. Velocity or speed can be measured easily. All vehicle, scooter, motorcycle or car are having speed measuring instruments. Only thing here it will be much more accurate. So this control system will measure v1, v2, t. Force is already known. So using this formula, mass of this full train can be calculated. This mass will include mass of this engine, mass of this compartment, mass of the passengers. Mass of the full train will come. And this activity is completed within few seconds after starting the train. Now why we measure? Actually, to control this AC motor properly, mass of the full object is required. So they calculate. Not only mass, so many other parameters are measured. Actually, just before train starts, when train is not moving, that time itself, some AC supply or AC power is given to this motor. As a small voltage is given to the motor, motor will get power, but train will not move because this motor has very little power. That time, current flow in the motor, and motor will behave like just one resistor and inductor. Train is not moving, motor is not running. The only load will be R and L of the motor, so they can measure current flowing in the motor and calculate the resistance and inductance of the motor. So they calculate resistance and inductance of the motor before starting, and after starting they measure the mass of the train. Like that, so many other parameters are also measured. These all parameters are required for the control system to make the running smooth, to reduce the power loss in the motor, to make the acceleration jerk free, to reach the highest speed in the minimum time. When we stop the train, this control system knows what is the weight of this full train, because this full train will have lot of energy. The more the mass is, more the energy is stored in this train. All energy has to be regenerated and sent back to power supply. So all these parameters are required by this control system. But this happens only in lattice engine having AC motor and IGBT based control system. Today we will close now.